Rangers. I think I have a plan for how to take down the Diplanetar once and for all. By energizing the hollow guys Ratchet and Clank acquired from Gadgetron, they'll actually be able to become Captain Quark for a short period of time. While in disguise, they should be able to get past the Diplanetizer's primary shields.
Greetings, citizen. I'm just here to use your weight room.
You're clear, Captain.
From there, they'll need to access the Diplanetizer's Starcracker room. The Diplanetizer uses a gravity stabilizer to position itself over its target. By extracting the stabilizer, the Diplanetizer will drift off from its target and become vulnerable to our attack. Once Ratchet and Clank give the word, we'll activate our new mag boosters, flip the Diplanetizer, and save the galaxy!
Copy that, Alaris. We're on our way.
Better try out the hollow guys before going any further. Better try out the hollow guys before going any further.
Hello, Captain Quark. You look very heroic today.
Attention, Deplanetizer staff. If you see any intruders, please hit the Kill Intruders button. It's the big red one, and looks like all the other ones. Have to plan better with the next Deplanetizer.
Prepare for disintegration.
Sanitation field activated.
Looking smashing today.
Hello, Captain.
Identification successful. Welcome, Captain. Successful. Welcome, Captain.
Greetings, Warbot.
What up, dog?
Greetings, Warbot.
Howdy.
We should find another way through.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
All personnel, at the conclusion of tonight's deplanetization, we will be holding a raffle for the Ubu Mountains. Please check with HR for tickets.
Bots are down. Come on, we better keep moving.
Death is too stupid for Mr. Zircon.
Come on, we better keep moving.
Hey!
Dino.
Today.
Stop them from activating the sanitation. No, more enemies.
Yes.
Oh boy, out of ammo.
Thought you had seen the last of Mr. Zircon.
There's a trespasser terminal around here.
That trespasser terminal should reveal the location of a gravity stabilizer.
Got it. Looks like the gravity stabilizer is inside the ship's core.
Warning, unauthorized hologuise use detected.
Uh-oh. Looks like the hologuise won't fool them anymore.
Check out my inventory. I got the...
Zircon is here!
Attention all personnel. Yeah. Please note that we are now on a communications blackout until we have completed deplanetization. No calls, texts, or holo messages until further notice.
Blarg in the area. All enemies clear. Well done.
Mr. Zircon is bored.
Set up in the Deck 7 utility closet. Come and pay your respects to a fallen member of the team.
Prepare to be killed!
Thanks for the encouragement, Brax. Rangers, come in. We're inside the core and heading down to the gravity stabilizer's location. We should have it disabled soon.
Copy that, Ratchet. The mag boosters are ready and we're in position. Just let us know when.
You got it.
Talking to you. You ruined my life. Did that one sting?
It looked like it stung.
Say hello to my little friend, the war monster. That didn't hurt. In fact, I didn't even feel it. That was just me lulling you into a false sense of security. Find some of that nanotech.
Mr. Zircon cannot be destroyed.
I'm in too deep now. I just have to destroy you and get through this so the people of Solana can love me again. Agents of Doom, attack!
Mr. Zircon,
After I destroy you, I'll help everyone find new homes, better homes, and I'll be a hero again.
Galaxy isn't gonna reward that kind of stupidity.
Of course they will.
In the last of this.
I'd love to stay in Shell, but I have a dwarf star to destroy!
Polaris, we've got a problem. Nefarious has lost it. He's gonna destroy the star!
Ratchet, you have to stop him. If that star explodes, Umbrus will go with it! And then us!
You can't catch me! You should have seen the look on Brick's face! I played that fool like a Novalian piano, then turned him into a sheep! Give up, Pompax! You can't win! Of doom. That's rich.
Destroy target.